Hi, this is Arin Joshi from Opal Infotech, and today I will discuss about how to explore the power of YouTube. Videos drive engagement on a website and are an important part of content marketing. You can use video to diversify your content, drive traffic to your website, and improve user experience. If you are publishing videos on YouTube and other video sites, make sure you optimize them to be found by search engines. YouTube is the second largest search engine after Google search, and thus you should be uploading all your videos to YouTube. Now we will discuss how we can optimize YouTube videos by adding meta title and description to your YouTube videos. Here is the YouTube video that you can see, by clicking on the play button you can play the video. And here is a brief title about the YouTube video. That you can define your own, and below that you need to define a brief description. Here you can define a brief description by clicking on this. You can edit the description. Here you need to give a brief description about the introduction about the video, so that people can be aware that what the video tells and what the video about is. Your video title and description should be optimized to rank for the keywords that you are targeting. The video's title should be catchy and should contain the target keywords for better ranking on search engines. Google truncates title with more than 66 characters in its search. Therefore, be sure to target within the first 66 characters of the title. The description should also be relevant to the video and optimized for the keywords you are targeting. Do not stuff the description with keywords for ranking purposes. Use the keywords manually and let them provide value to the description. By default, only a few lines of the descriptions are visible when a video is shown. You therefore want to include your link at the beginning of the description to improve click-through rates. Now, how you can promote your YouTube video is the second most important thing that we need to discuss in this video. That like website in SEO, inbound links are an important aspect when it comes to YouTube video rankings. The easiest way to get an inbound link to your video is to embed it on a website outside YouTube video, like in your blog or in any other websites, article website also. You can include this YouTube video to get the inbound links. Now you can also share the video on social networks like Facebook, Google+, Twitter, Pinterest, and bookmarking sites like Reddit, Dig, and StumbleUpon. This Web 2.0 sites have huge numbers of users and can drive significant traffic to your video. Video popularity is also important things to look out. Like if your video is popular, it will be ranked higher on YouTube. You should therefore upload a quality video and share the link with your email list in your social media networks and other places. Videos are ranked on YouTube based on the number of views they have received in the past 24 to 48 hours. Moreover, having more views can earn your videos honorary placement in the most liked videos category. Creating high quality, interesting, and educative videos will generate many likes and comments. This will help your videos in overall search engine rankings and can lead to many views and links being created to the videos. The secret to getting high ratings and comments is to create awesome content that is related to your market. The video can be educative or funny and should be of high quality. If you are having any query related to this video, you can comment on this, or you can visit us on www.webmasterindia.com. Thank you.